The Chinese government has done a great job, and we are all very much in their debt. Throughout this year, governments have focused on laying the foundations of the next chapter of the climate regime in order to usher in a new energy revolution and help the poorest and most vulnerable adapt effectively to climate change. We are now scarcely 2 months away from the climate change conference in Cancun, where governments need to decide on the pillars of that foundation. Governments have restored their own trust in the process, but they must ensure that the rest of the world believes in a future of ever-increasing government commitment to combat climate change. To do that, in Tianjin, governments need to agree on what is doable in Cancun and how it will be achievable in a politically balanced manner. Yes, there are political disagreements, mainly over how and when to agree on a fair share of the responsibilities of action now and into the future. But governments seem ready to discuss the difficult issues. They can break those deadlocks and they can bridge their differences. Governments can formalize the many pledges and promises they have made to cut and limit emissions. They also need to be clear on the continuation of the Kyoto Protocol. They need to take decisions to provide funding and technology to developing nations and launch a clear, efficient infrastructure to manage and deploy it all in a fair, transparent, and accountable way. Governments can agree on a global framework to help countries adapt to the already inevitable changes to the climate system. This year's floods in Pakistan and China and fires in Russia have been a wake-up call to the dangers of extreme climate. Governments can agree on incentives to reduce deforestation around the world and to get science, business, and society to embrace the energy revolution that is urgently needed. The agreements that can be reached in Cancun may not be exhaustive in their details, but as a balanced package, they must be comprehensive in their scope. And they can deliver strong results in the short term, as well as set the stage for long-term commitments to address climate change in an effective and fair manner. A concrete outcome in Cancun is urgently needed, above all, to prevent climate change impacts from wiping out the hard-won development gains of the past few decades. What is needed, in short, is determined political will, a political will that translates into concrete action. Thank you, and I'm now happy to take your questions.